chair she sat in, like a burnished throne, glowed on the marble, where the glass held up by standards wrought with fruited vines, from which a golden cupidon peeped out, another hid his eyes behind his wing. Double the flames of seven-branched candelabra, reflecting light upon the table as the glitter of her jewels rose to meet it from satin cases poured in rich profusion. In vials of ivory and colored glass, unstoppered, lurked her strange synthetic perfumes, unguent, powdered or liquid, troubled, confused, and drowned the sense in odors. Stirred by the air that freshened from the window, these ascended in fattening the prolonged candle flames, flung their smoke into the lacquer area, stirring the pattern on the coffered ceiling. Huge seawood fed with copper burned green and orange, framed by the colored stone, in which sad light a carved dolphin swam. Above the antique mantle was displayed, as though a window gave upon the sylvan scene, the change of Philomel by the barbarous king so rudely forced. Yet there the nightingale filled all the desert with inviolable voice, and still she cried, and still the world pursues, jug jug to dirty ears.
Only you. Just.
Just what?
I don't know. You don't think I'm honest. I want you to know that I am. It's that. Well, I've been a long time wanting things. Thinking I wanted things.
What do you think you want now?
It's not a matter of just thinking I want it. I want to take care of you. Maybe it isn't glamorous, I don't know, but I want to be your girl.
walls of Cairo, the Persian plain, my head in Calcutta, my foot at Guam, a land of fame, the Atlantic coast, two things of the Caesars I will never escape.
Thank you.
into the artifice of eternity.
Salles silencieuses où les pas de celui qui s'avance, des dalles de pierre sur lesquelles je m'avançais une fois de plus, le long de ces couloirs, à travers ces salons, ces galeries.
from the northern sea, from the darkness within, pink and gloomy. Around the region of pleasure, night, and poured a world in a fountain of light, brightness and wine. Speed out! Speed out, do you cry? Can't you hear? I said speed out! Speed out, to go from the mouth! Not the book of dream, an empty snare! I was trying to get the book of despair! Can't you hear? I said speed out! Speed out, to go from your mouth! Not the book of dream, an empty snare!
Because I do not hope. Because I do not hope to turn. Because I do not hope to turn again. These wings are not wings to fly. Merely vans to beat the air. These eyes are not eyes to see. These ears are not ears to hear. I renounce the blessed face and renounce the voice.
Thank you.
meticulous hills of a lushy green, metropolis vapors set their lives in motion slowly, waking the tenants of hell. But I'm on the top of the world, so I'm on the top of the world, and I'm on the top of the world, so I'm on the top of the
Thank you.
night, ladies. Good night, sweet ladies. Good night.